Hello, namaste. Today let's see how to make ridge gourd and shrimp curry. Heat pan and add a tablespoon of oil and add cumin seeds, slit green chili, curry leaves, chopped onions and a teaspoon of turmeric powder and salt to taste and saute. Add chopped tomatoes. Mix well and add ginger garlic paste, chopped ridge gourd, and mix well. Now add deveined and cleaned shrimp . Add salt to taste, red chili powder, coriander powder, and mix well. Add coriander leaves and cover the pan with a lid and let this cook for about 10 to 15 minutes till all the water from the shrimp is out. And add little water and finally add garam masala powder and cook till the shrimp is well cooked and serve hot. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to subscribe.